So we know that hair loss affects people at different stages in their life. There are many different causes and therefore different treatments. The most common type of hair loss is male pattern hair loss, and this is something that increases in prevalence as men get older, and it's often their genetic predisposition, and it's a progressive condition, so we know that seeking treatment earlier is often going to give the best outcome.